Hi, it's Mendel D. Let's learn Sefer Hamitzvos. Yesterday, Shabbos was a Siyam HaRambam. So today, we're starting Sefer Ahava. Ahava means love. And mitzvahs in Sefer Ahava helps us love Hashem. Shiur 21. Mitzvahs Asay 10. We need to say Shema every day in the morning and at night. Mitzvahs Asay 5. We need to daven to Hashem. In the Torah, this is called Avodah. Bye! See you tomorrow when we learn some more mitzvahs from Sefer Ahava, our new Sefer. Bye!